Chief Peterson with Harris Now.
I'm Jeannie Katzer with the Southern Colorado Tea Party. The Southern Colorado Tea Party has endorsed Ken Buck as the true conservative in this race, so I'm proud and honored to second this nomination. And I'd like to give a big shout out to all the Tea Party patriots here today.
We have heard the same thing all over Colorado, and that is, always more government. Well, Coloradans know the answer to bad government is not more bad government, folks. I've also heard the frustration of Republicans. We have sent Republicans to Washington, D.C. to change Congress, and they have been changed by Washington, D.C. It is time Republicans start acting like Republicans in Washington, D.C. Just look at what our country is doing right now. We have $100 trillion of unfunded liability. We have an out-of-control national debt. We have an annual deficit that is ridiculous. And what do? We bail out automobile companies. We bail out banks. We try to nationalize our healthcare system. And now they're talking about cap and trade. Folks, our country is financially bankrupt. And if we continue to push onto our children and grandchildren the debt, we are also morally bankrupt. Washington, D.C. for a balanced budget amendment, a constitutional balanced budget amendment. And let me tell you something. When I vote on bills, what is good enough for you and your family is good enough for me and my family. The arrogance and corruption in Washington, D.C. is incredible. They froze the cost of living adjustments for veterans who have fought, who have risked their lives to secure our country. They froze the cost of living adjustments for Social Security recipients, the folks that have worked so hard to build this country and make it so great. And then the United States Senate gives themselves a $7,000 raise. Folks, it is time. It is time we pass a constitutional term limit and make sure that they can't stay in that cesspool too long. Darkens our doorstep and starts bad-mouthing our states or our country, I will get up and I will walk out. I will not tolerate that. I have walked the walk on illegal immigration in Weld County, folks, and I will do the same for you in Washington, D.C. You can count on it. Washington, D.C. We sent folks to Washington, D.C. to clean up the mess, and they didn't. I can tell you right now, I will put my left hand on the Bible.